In this video, I will compare 5 denoising softwares and plugins so you will get an idea of what will work best for you. The plugins or softwares are Clef Grant's Bruce Free, the Akon Restoration Bundle, the Free Baritom Denoiser, Isotope RX9, and Waves Clarity VX. I will use the audio clips in the next comparison, and I will go pretty heavy on the denoising to bring out the artifacts, so you can hear the difference between these tools. Clef Grant Bruce Free is up first. It needs to learn noise. Let me tweak. And let's find out how the plugin will actually handle my voice with these cooking and extractor hood noises in the background. As you can hear, the noise isn't really going fully away, and going heavy-handed will introduce a lot of artifacts. The next ones are the Akon plugins. If you hear an audio dropout, that is because I run the demos. Akon Extract Dialog does it like this. And let's find out how the plugin will actually handle my voice with these cooking and extractor hood noises in the background. Akon Extract Dialog removes the noise, but you need to tweak with the settings. Akon's Digital Denoise 2 works like this. Let it learn noise first. I would say Extract Dialog does a better job at denoising this clip. The Free Baritom Denoiser 2 does it like this. Comparable to Bruce Free, I'd say. There's still noise left, whatever you adjust. Waves Clarity is the latest noise remover by Waves. Let's turn it up. Yeah, the noise is perfectly removed, and the voice is pretty much intact. Next up is Isotope RX9. I already put the RX plugins against Waves Clarity in the video, which is linked in the description below, and that one caused quite a stir. I won't go over that again, but here's the Voice Denoiser plugin. The plugin needs to learn. And let's find out how the plugin will actually handle my voice with these cooking and extractor hood noises in the background. Here's adaptive mode. Whatever setting I used, there's still noise left, and heavy-handed usage does introduce artifacts. There's trial displayed because I have RX Pro and needed to install RX9 for the Dialog Isolate module in the standalone RX9 editor. The RX9 Dialog Isolate does an excellent job of removing all noise. I went pretty heavy-handed here again. It's needless to say that Waves Clarity and the RX9 Dialog Isolate are the clear winners of this comparison. Of course, when you have less noise, any of the plugins I showed before will do a lot better. But it's good to know which ones can handle these levels of noise. Let's push RX9 Dialog Isolate and Waves Clarity to their limits with this extremely noisy sample. With these heavy settings, the noise still gets removed in Dialog Isolate, but it's at the cost of sound quality. So I would dial back the settings and leave a bit more noise in. Best would be to do the humming first. You can hear that RX Dialog Isolate does a really good job if you take in consideration how absurd the amount of noise is in this clip. Here's Waves Clarity VX. Clarity VX removes the noise better, I would say, but the phone interference is removed better by RX9. So I won't call either of them the clear winner because, as so often, it really depends on the audio you need to work on. If latency is a thing for you, you could use either BuzzFree or the Baritom Denoiser. They both didn't report any latency. All other plugins had a too high latency to use during tracking. If CPU usage is a thing for you, all of these plugins had in between 4-7% usage for me, except Waves Clarity, which was more. It was close to 15% usage. Denoising also applies to random noise. The next audio clip features me while I do some paper rustling noise. Let me try to remove this paper rustle. This is a random sound and usually hard to remove with plugins. Now, standard denoising plugins won't work with this, but Akon has de-rustle dialogue, which is more intended for clothing rustles. The Akon de-rustle dialogue removes the rustling paper quite a bit, but you're left with this aliasing sound of the paper. The Waves Clarity is next. Let me try to remove this paper rustle. Almost perfect removal of that rustle. The small bit at the end can be edited out. With RX9 you also have the de-rustle option.
Let me try to remove this paper rustle.
Still leave some of the paper. Let's try dialogue isolate.
Let me try to remove this paper.
This isn't working. Back to de-rustle. Now in the RX9 editor, you can also do spectral editing where you can edit out some of the leftover rustles by hand.
Let me try to remove this paper rustle.
This is now done very crudely by me, but you get the idea. Normally I would work neater. Akon Acoustica can do spectral editing as well. It's clear that Wave's clarity wins this rustle removal by a mile. I just turned up the dial and removed all rustle while the others didn't. So which denoising tool is best for you? If you want to stay within your DAW, I would go with Wave's Clarity VX or the VX Pro. That will set you back $29.99 for the VX and $249 for the VX Pro. The VX Pro gives you the exact same performance as the standard version, but with a lot more adjustability. If you don't mind switching between programs, I would say go for Isotope RX9. Now the catch with RX9 is that the Great Dialogue Isolate module is only included in the Advanced bundle, which costs around $1200 normally new. But the bundle comes with so much more than just overall denoising. It really has tailor-made modules like reverb removal and breath control, and is a true next-level restoration suite. The RX Mouth Declicker is standard on my voice for every voiceover job I do and for these videos. The Akon plugins come in a bundle as well, and will work great if you don't need to go as heavy-handed as with the examples in the video. The restoration suite alone will be around 100 euros, and the Extract Dialogue plugin will cost that as well. Now to have a comparison between the Waves Clarity VX and the RX Denoiser plugins, watch my video which is displayed on screen and linked in the description below.